That's the sound of broken hearts, corrupted from the start.